So like he's having some technical issues. So I since I'm the next speaker, so I'll just present first. So yeah, so have you started?
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, so this is a little about me. I'm in NUS Hackers and I'm in electrical engineering. I'm in my third year. And I actually live in school in this college called College of Alice and Puritan. I'll tell you why later. And some of my interest is I like technology and I also like to talk about philosophy. So I want to my presentation is actually about a laundry system I made for my College of Alice and Puritan, which is my dormitory. And that wasn't the one in the news. I was actually inspired by one in the news. And actually, the guy in the news is actually part of NUS Hackers as well. Cool. So what they did was that they created a Telegram bot to, because the laundry system right now is anonymous and you don't know who's using it and whether anyone is using it, you have to go there and check. So they created a Telegram bot so that online you can talk to this Telegram bot and you can say like you are the one using it and you will give you a notification when you're done. So I actually looked at the idea and I was like, oh, that's pretty interesting. But the problem comes when everyone has to download Telegram, firstly, and it's purely software solution. So if people don't use it, then there's going to be a problem because if someone don't use it, then you go online and check and you see that nobody's using it, but actually it's being used. So since I'm an electrical engineer, so I thought about why not use like a more hardware-oriented solution. So that's a problem. The problem is inconvenience. And so the solution that I've come up with is like it's basically a Raspberry Pi with a screen, and I have an NFC reader beside it. So when the user comes to use the laundry, after they did their laundry or they started the machine, they just have to tap the screen on the machine they're using, and they can also put their card. So you will read the UID of your matriculation number, matriculation card. You'll read the UID and you'll use this as your ID, and you'll push this to the server so that the first time you use it, you have to do like a setup, like a registration. So you enter your name and your phone number. So you'll push this to the server, and once you register, and once you tap on the machine, and you register your card, you will set the timer, you will start the timer, and then you will do a post request to the server. So the server will know that you are using it, and once the timer times out, then you will send you an SMS to your phone number. So I think it's easier because for people who don't bring their phones along, they can just tap their matric cards. And even if you don't bring your matric card, let's say you forgot your matric card, you can still tap on the machine and you'll just be anonymous. You just won't get an SMS at hand. And yeah, that's I think it's easier that way. So yeah, this is like a screen of the screen of the Raspberry Pi. And you just have four machines, and when you're using it, you tap it, and then you say it's in use, and you turn red. And at the end of the laundry cycle, you send your SMS, and then you turn back green. Yes. And yeah, here is the registration page. So the first time you tap your card, your matric card, you press the screen, you have to enter your name, and below is the your phone number. Yes. So yeah, actually. Yeah, I also want to show you like, because once you push this data to the server, you can actually check it online, so everyone can access the same website and they can check it and see that somebody is using it and who's the last guy who used it, and if he left his stuff inside, you can actually like call him or something like that, just inform him. Yeah, so that's the website. So right now I only have it for one of our houses, so I hope to expand it to the other houses. So this page will have like five houses and all the machines on inside here. Yeah, so actually that's the end of my presentation. It's pretty short, it's 5 minutes. So I hope that you have your slide working.
Okay, cool, thanks.